An iron cruise here at 6,500 feet between the island of Molokai and Oahu. We're headed into Honolulu's Class Bravo airspace. We were just cleared onto the Freeway 3 arrival, which has us over Koko Head at 2,000 feet, following the freeway into runway 4 right at 2,000 feet. Honolulu can be challenging for a few reasons. First of all, it's an extremely busy airport with arrivals from all over the world. Also, it has two sets of parallel runways that intersect and are also in use simultaneously. So ATC often keeps us at 2,000 feet on the downwind for the fours and expects us to make that base turn to final really short without crossing 8 right, which is the coral runway built out into the ocean. Cruising together, you know it feels better. At your leisure, always feels better. Like a feather blowing through the weather. Road is better depending on the weather. You don't even fade. I say you don't even fade.
Traffic, 12 o'clock, high, 2 miles.
Site.
HF approach, no Victor 2-1 north of the interchange, 1300 North 4 arrival hotel.
5-1-8 Zulu, proceed inbound via the North 4 arrival, left downwind runway 4 right. Keep your speed up to the field camp, altitude restriction. Be chillin', we be doing fine. It makes the waiting all good, it's so right.
Left
4180,
190.
Mahalo 5-9er, and
it's
enter left downwind runway 4 right, maintain 2000
until
advised by the car.
Entering left downwind 4 right, 2000 until advised, Mahalo
5-9er. Approach, Bukaiser, Harbor View, down to the hotel for North 4.
Mahalo 5-9er, reduce speed 20 knots, contact tower 118.1.
Reducing speed 20, contacting tower 18.1, Mahalo 5-9.
3.9er.
23-9
Boca 420. Honolulu Tower, Mahalo 5-9er, level 2000, entering the downwind 4-8.
Mahalo 5-9er, Honolulu Tower, number 2, Piper Base Leg, runway 4-8, clear to land, hold short, runway 8 left, 9 heavy Boeing 777.
Clear to land 4-8, holding short 8 left, we've got them in sight, number 2, Mahalo 5-9.
Mahalo 5-9er, traffic, we in position on the parallel.
5-9. Cruising together, you know it feels better. At your leisure, always feels better. Like a feather blowing through the weather. Road is better depending on the weather. You don't even fade. I say
turn left on Delta, cross runway 4 left, via Bravo Golf, hold short runway 8 left at Golf.
Left on Delta, crossing 4 left, Bravo Golf, holding short 8 left, on Golf, Mahalo 5-9er.
So Victor 2, eastbound down Lagoon Drive, remains of 1 runway, showing south ramp, pilot and wrist, wind 0, 6, 8, gust 1-9er.
Here.
Right, headed east, Lagoon Drive, south ramp, clear of all runways, no Victor 2.
Boca 94, Monitor Tower 123.9er.